tonight here in Upper Darby, Pennsylvania at the Pontian Leski. We hosted the last of the year events for the Federation of Hellenic-American Societies of the Delaware Valley. And with me are the two Georges, the president and the vice president of the organization. A great meeting tonight. Let's start first over here with Georgia Clutches, who just got a present. Georgia,
got a present.
Tell us a little bit about the meeting this evening.
Thank you, Cosmos Philly, for coming, and we want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and a healthy 2019. Tonight's meeting was fun. It was really a party. We sort of did a meeting. It was a half meeting, but we were here and we're talking about a lot of the things that are happening in 2019, which include, of course, our parade, as well as a film festival that we're working in conjunction with Hellenic University Club of Philadelphia, and a lot of other things that you'll hear more from. So we're looking forward to seeing the community in 2019, and we thank you again, and Kala Christuyana.
I'd like to thank you for being here, as always, and I just want to say that we had a nice Christmas party slash meeting, and we were very happy that Mr. Mosaidis was here. He will be our Grand Marshal, and we are this year. The theme of the parade will be the 100-year Pontian genocide. So, and we thank Effie and the Pontian Society for their help. That they will be, they will play a big role, integral role in helping us with this parade. And we're going to have some fundraisers. Greek nights coming up December 27th. We're going to have a wonderful journal that we would like everyone to participate in and help support the parade. And we will have a raffle to round trip tickets to Greece with Emirates. We will start selling our raffles. So we hope everyone helps us make this a great parade and a great year for the Federation.
Where can everybody find this information? What's the website?
Okay, so the website is HellenicFed.org, and it will all be on there. And we will be posting social media, and we will be placing small ads and the parish bulletins, and we just want everyone to help support us so we can be a great 2019 and a wonderful parade.
All right, thank you for talking with us. Congratulations on another great year.
Okay, thank you very much.
From the Federation of Philadelphia and Greater Delaware Valley, God bless you.